Academy, and today we're going to talk about a couple of arpeggio shapes that sound really great in a chicken picking setting or in a jazz setting. And the first is, this is in G. Okay, so that's got a root, third, fifth, so G, B, and D, flat seven, nine chord, the A note, a D, and an F. Sounds. So I'm going to take this same shape, and I'm just going to move it down to C on the third fret. Back to G. Here it is on the D, over C, and over G. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please check us out on the web at iMusicAcademy.com or on iTunes at the iMusicAcademy channel.